Hello everyone. I know it's been a very long time, and I know it's been very stressful because of the COVID-19. I am back with another bath bomb video, and we are doing the Zodiac bath bombs that I got from Books a Million. These were the only two bath bombs that they had, so I'm very curious to see what they are and what exactly is inside of them. So let's get started. Alrighty, we're starting off with this one. Let's see what's inside the Zodiac bath bomb. Oh, stuck. There it goes. They do smell pretty good. I'll try with hotter water on the next one. Oh, I see something. see if I can. There it goes. That one took a while. And let's see what's inside the capsule. Okay, really, really cool thing. You get these really cool Zodiac stickers inside of it. And they're really, really cool. I'm definitely gonna have to save those. And it has what your Zodiac says about you. And I'll put it down in a comment thing below so you can read it. On to the next one. Okay, gonna do the second Zodiac bath bomb. It's hard to see on camera, but it's like a pretty bluish purple. So let's see what's in this one. There we go, hot water, definitely. Really hot water makes a difference. This one's really going. That went way faster. Let's see if it's the same inside. Okay. Alright, just like the first one, you get the stickers. But this one has different sayings, which I will also try to put. If this one is what kind of friend you are. So I'll also put those down there too. I hope you enjoyed this. Until hopefully I'll do another bath bomb video. But this time I'll try not to wait so long because work was busy. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment and subscribe below. Until next time.